And it comes. Oh, and Matinha stayed, and Wagner punishes him, and it is 1-1 on the stroke of half-time. Just wonder if his little dart forwards to think about coming for the ball cost him there, Matinha. He was in no-man's land when Wagner prodded goalwards, and that is now 5 for the season in the Bundesliga for Hoffenheim's top scorer this term.